Mr. Speaker, due to lower revenues for the period, the primary balance was equivalent to a deficit of 0.4% GDP against a target of surplus of 0.2% of GDP. Mr. Speaker, the gross public debt stock in nominal terms stood at $154 billion as at the end of May 2018, representing 63.8% of GDP compared to 66.8% in the same period of 2017. Of the total public debt, external debt at end May 2018 amounted to $81.7 billion, whereas domestic debt amounted to $72.6 billion, representing 53.0% and 47.0% of the total public debt stock, respectively. As a percentage of GDP, external and domestic debt represented 33.8% and 30%, respectively.